basically EC student. So coming into an IT was little risk because I didn't have any background about this Java and all. So everything I need to start from scratch. When I came to know about this, they told me they'll teach from scratch. So I got the confidence, okay, if I am having knowledge from scratch, then I can face the interview. Because before coming to Manipal, I went for many interviews. But there, I went till technical. But in technical, I didn't know what properly to answer. But after coming to Manipal, I learned many things from scratch. Whatever questions I asked, they were ready to answer. I got all the answers for all my questions. Now, I'm very confident that I can face my interview very confidently. When I came to this academy, I didn't know a single bit of Java. But day by day, I started learning many new things. Then I got confidence that yeah, I'll be able to do it. And finally, the day came when I went for the interview. Yes, I was nervous, but still, they gave us mock interviews in such a way that we were very good prepared. We were very well prepared for the interview. And finally, the day came and I went for the interview. And finally, I was selected. I'm very happy that I got placed. College is different from what we are learning here. In college we learn, yeah, I agree, but we learn there for only for scoring. We just mug up and go there. And there we don't get practical, to do things practically. But after I came here, yes, I started learning and at the same time, I started working in the laptops. So all the things which I learned, I got to know how to apply it in the real world.